Task Force Unit Epsilon 11 Alpha 18 has entered the facility. All remaining personnel.